Hi everyone, I'm glad you're here again. Welcome back to Moneyversity. In today's video, I will be showing you guys a new way on how to earn free PayPal money by simply watching a video. So if you have a laptop or a desktop and a stable internet connection, you should be watching this all the way through the end, so you as well can start doing this method and start earning by watching video online. And the best part is that you can also use only your mobile phone, and it's available worldwide. So in this video, I will be showing you an easy way to earn a lot of money online, and it does not include a single social media platform whatsoever. Furthermore, it doesn't involve selling anything, and even as a complete beginner, you can do this if you just follow all of the steps in this video. Now, as always, if you like this type of content and you would like to see more of it, show your appreciation by giving this video a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss any of my new videos that will follow, click that red subscribe button and turn on the notification, so you get notified whenever a new video has been uploaded. With that said, let's now get to the actual video. Alright guys, so let's get straight into it. The first site I will be showing you today that is part of this strategy is called findaforum.net. As the name suggests, this site can find you forums with hundreds of thousands of members and varying niches. You have weight loss, internet marketing, real estate, and so on, and what your first step is when you come on here, is to pick one of them. So either pick ones that you are most passionate about or just pick a few of them at random, and then, leave this site be and come over to the second platform that we will be using today. One that will actually be paying us, and that website is none other than audible.com. Most of you, I reckon, have heard about this site and you know what it is. For those of you who haven't, let me briefly explain. Audible is an Amazon company that sells various audiobooks, and people love these because some of them prefer listening to an audiobook rather than actually reading a book, and the way Audible makes money is through paid memberships. People pay a set amount of money per month, and they get access to the audiobooks this site has to offer. Now if you come over to a site called similarweb.com, you will be able to see that in the past month, over 20 million people have visited Audible, so it's most definitely a popular site, and this is going to be very important for us. The reason is because we will be promoting it as an affiliate, guys, believe it or not. Now for those of you who don't like affiliate marketing, keep watching because Audible is way different compared to other sites. The thing with Audible is that people don't have to pay for anything for you to get paid. In general, with affiliate marketing, the way it works is you have to convince someone to pay for a product or a monthly membership of some website, and you get a cut of that, which is mostly around 30%. With Audible, however, you get paid whenever someone signs up to their 30-day free trial, and as you can see right here, $14.95 a month after 30 days. Cancel anytime, and only after 30 days has passed do they have to start paying this website. This is precisely why Audible is perfect to promote as an affiliate, because the main flaw of affiliate marketing is that it's hard to get someone to buy a product, and very few people actually will. Meanwhile, convincing people to sign up for a free trial that lasts 30 days is much easier, and many more people will actually do it, increasing your profits. Anyhow, what you want to do now is come over to Google and search for Audible affiliates, and you will need to open this page up, and the first thing you will see when you come here are these three steps, so to speak, and it's all simple stuff. You will advertise, drive traffic to Audible, and get paid. But that's not all I wanted to show you on this page, because I know that you guys like exact figures, and here you can see exactly how much you will be getting paid. And just check this out, you will earn $5 every time someone simply signs up for a free trial on this website. And that money can add up quite a bit. If just 10 people sign up, it's already $50, which is not bad at all. Now in the case that someone signs up to a paid membership, you will earn an extra $10, so you have a potential to earn up to $15 per customer. And if that's not enough, for every single audiobook they buy, you get 50 cents. So there's a lot of potential to make some good money here. With that said guys, I recommend reading all of the stuff that you have on this page. Just so you know exactly how this works, I will of course skip that so I don't prolong this video. What you basically need to do on this page is come back up, click on Become an Affiliate here, then on Create Amazon Account, and after doing so, just log in. Now that you have your Audible account, I need to explain how you can find a forum that will become our traffic source, because I'm sure most of you are confused. The reason we are using it as a traffic source, instead of Facebook or another social media platform, is simple, because on Audible, you can grab referral links for specific audiobooks. So you can grab a referral link to an audiobook relating to marketing, for example. You can grab one for weight loss and diet, whatever it may be. And since you are promoting specific audiobooks, you need a targeted audience and find a forum offers. You can find forums with people that are interested in marketing specifically or whatever. In my case, as an example, I will go along with a weight loss niche. What you want to do once you pick your niche is go over to Google and search for the most popular or best audiobook in that niche. In my case, once again, it's weight loss, and so I searched for most popular weight loss audiobooks, and as you can see, I found a bunch of these right here. And when I searched for one of them over on Audible, I found it with ease, and check this out, it cost $0 to get it. So just like I said many times over, people don't have to pay for the audiobooks, and that means more people will click on your affiliate link. In any case, you will grab the affiliate link for your specific audiobook, then come over to find a forum, and you will share it to all the people on all of these forums, and there are literally hundreds of thousands of people using these. In my case, what I can do is basically share my affiliate link and tell these people how this audiobook helped me lose weight and that they can grab it for free, and when people see the word free, I can guarantee you that hundreds at the very least will check this out. With many people signing up to the free trial, since we do know they want to lose weight. Now check this out. This one forum has 50,000 members alone. All of these forums combined most definitely have a million or more members, and that's a million potential customers, guys. It's crazy. I literally need 1,000 people to sign up to the Audible free trial and earn 5,000 with ease. With some of those people buying the Audible membership and further increasing my profits. Now keep this in mind, guys. You don't want to stick to just one niche in order to maximize your profits. I recommend grabbing affiliate links from various audiobooks in varying niches and just repeat the process I showed you. That is it for today, guys. Again, if you get value on this video, please subscribe to Moneyversity, like and share this video, and comment down below.